Recommended weight loss supplements.
Hi, my name is Nicole and I write for the website healthybalancediet.org.
Calcium. Calcium may also help in losing weight. Although there are conflicting studies that show if calcium does work for weight loss, still, there is a scientific explanation that says that calcium has a part in breaking down and storing fat. Conjugated linoleic acid. This acid is actually a fatty acid that is found in naturally small amounts in red meat and dairy products. There have been studies that shown that it can actually help a person lose weight and increase lean body mass. But there is still a growing concern for its safety as well as its effectiveness. Before using this, be sure to first contact your physician. Fiber. Fiber is best for weight loss because it delays the process of emptying the stomach, which gives a fuller feeling for a long time. A good amount of fiber, such as barn and psyllium, are ideal for this. Remember to drink plenty of water when taking in fiber to avoid constipation. Green tea extracts. It actually helps a person lose weight by regulating the use of energy of the body. Another great benefit of green tea is how it can keep you lose weight and stay on that ideal weight. Meal replacements. Meal replacements come in the form of smoothies, shakes, and bars. When on a meal replacement, you need to closely follow the directions in order for it to really work. You can do this by keeping a close watch of your caloric intake. Most of the time, meal replacements per meal only has 500 calories. It would highly be recommended that you would first seek medical consultation for this.
For more unhealthy diets and tips, visit us at www.healthybalancediet.org. Until the next video, thank you for watching.